George Reynolds, Mrs. Phillips. He's been dead for 5 months.
Then he didn't steal a bill of sale.
No, he didn't. But you could have stolen it.
How dare you?
You knew who I was when I came here today. But you were surprised to see me alive, weren't you? But I'm not alive, Mrs. Phillips. Sure, I can stand here and talk to you. I can breathe and I can move. But I'm not alive. Because I did take that poison. And nothing can save me.
What are you going to do?
If I kill you now, I have nothing to lose.
No. No, you've got to listen to me. You've got to give me a chance.
But I didn't have a chance.
It was Halliday. Believe me, it was Halliday. He made me steal a bill of sale. He planned everything.
What about this letter? Your husband knew about you and Halliday.
He found it only yesterday. He accused Halliday. They fought. And Halliday pushed him over this balcony.
And why me? Why did he want to kill me?
Because you could have proved there was a bill of sale. That my husband had no reason to commit suicide. Halliday was desperate. After he killed my husband, he found out about the phone calls to you. He thought you spoke to him, that you knew enough to involve him.
Where's Halliday? Where is he?
He's in the office.
This time you don't want him. Thank you.